Next round of rain and thunderstorms looks like it'll come in Saturday afternoon. So Saturday morning, just cloudy, and looks like it should be dry. Keep your fingers crossed. Then late Saturday night into Sunday morning, another round of rain. Next week, we clear off, pleasant overnight lows, pleasant daytime highs. Lots of sunshine in the forecast for next week. That is something we deserve.